Unit number 6, the chapter is genetics. So here, what is the meaning of the genetics? So genetics, it is a discipline of science that deals with the study of heredity and variations. See, genetics is the branch of biology that deals with the heredity and variations. So here, the word genetics was coined by Bateson scientist. So Bateson proposed the word genetics. See here, in the Greek language, the meaning of the genetics is formation of anything. Formation of anything. So it is also known as genesis. So actually there are different types of meanings are there for genetics. Sometimes genetics is also defined as to grow up. Otherwise formation of anything. Next, genesis. So here genetics deals with the two important characters. One is heredity. Second one is variations. Let us see what is heredity. Here heredity is nothing but it is a process in which characters are transmitted from one generation to the another generation. Heredity, the meaning of heredity is transmission of characters from parents to offspring. So that is called as heredity. So heredity is a process of transmission of characters from parents to progeny, is called as heredity. See here, heredity characters. So what is meant by heredity characters? The characters which are transmitted from parents to offspring are called as hereditary characters. Okay, so next let us see variations. So generally, what are variations? They are also known as variants. See, what are variations? So variations are any differences in the characters shown by the individual is called as variations. So means due to the change in the DNA, due to the any different characters in the DNA causes differences in the characters expression. So here the differences that are shown by the individual, so due to the genetical changes are known as variations. So when we study about these kind of heredity as well as variations, it is the branch called as genetics. Sir, here in the field of genetics, if you take in the field of genetics, the first research in the genetics was started by Mendel scientist. So for example, if you say G.J. Mendel. So Gregor John Mendel, he was a famous genetic scientist. He worked on the Pisum sativum plant and he proposed so many theories or concepts. So there are some Mendelian principles are there. There are law of dominance, law of segregation, law of independent assortment. But actually, when the Mendel performed so many experiments and he had seen so many phenotypical characters and their changes, but he don't know about the responsible factors for the transmission of characters. So he has studied so many characters, but what are the reasons for the transmission of characters? So how the transmission of characters is taking place? So what are the responsible factors for the transmission of characters? So that was not known to the Mendel scientist. So here, later Mendel, his followers, if you take Correns, De Vries, Chermak, so here these three people who are followers of the Mendel, and they rediscovered the Mendelian principles and they tried to identify that factor which is responsible for the transmission of character. So that factor which is responsible for the transmission of character is called as gene. So genes are the responsible for the transmission of characters. So gene is also known as cistron. Gene is also known as cistron. So cistron is responsible for the transmission of characters. So after this, Correns, Divries, Cermak. So here, if you take Sutton and Boveri. So these two scientists proposed the chromosomal theory of inheritance. So what was the theory that? Chromosomal theory. So this chromosomal theory of inheritance. So here in the chromosomal theory of inheritance, which was proposed by the Sutton and Boveri. So as per these two scientists, chromosomes are responsible for the transmission of characters. So here chromosomes are responsible for the transmission of characters, and they transmit characters from parents to the offspring, and the factors responsible for the transmission are located on chromosomes. That factors are located on the chromosomes, and that factors transmits the characters through the chromosomes. So this was the chromosomal theory of inheritance, which was proposed by the Sutton and Boveri. Okay. So here, if you take in the modern genetics, what are the factors responsible for the inheritance? So what is linkage? So how the sex is determined? So different types of genetical things or information were discovered by the father of modern genetics, is none other than Morgan. So here T.H. Morgan worked on a special kind of insect, or this is also called as fruit fly. So that is Drosophila melanogaster. So here there are certain genetics model animals are there, and which scientists perform different types of experiments. So how the phenotypical characters are expressed? So how the genotypes are exchanged? So for all these character study, Morgan selected fruit fly, which is called as Drosophila melanogaster. So this is fruit fly.